Well, it is the toast of the town this time of year.
The Virginia Wine Festival in Norfolk's what we're talking about. Sure, we know it's not until this weekend, but we could not wait to get a table and give you an early preview. 13 News Chaser Jason Walsh is live for us right now at Town Point Park.
I'm here at Town Point Park in Norfolk, and this weekend, the 26th annual Town Point Virginia Wine Fest returns. We have a great display out here this morning by Norfolk Fest Events, and I'm joined by Dominic and Heather from Norfolk Fest Events. Good morning, guys. How are you doing this morning?
Doing well, thank you.
So tell us about this event. What's new this year?
Well, we've expanded the Town Point Virginia Wine Festival to include Waterside Drive, and we have 7 new wineries, bringing our total to 34 wineries. And if you tried to visit every winery in the state every weekend, you probably still couldn't do it. We've got 34 wineries out of here representing one of the top 10 wine destinations in the world, as designated by Wine Enthusiast Magazine. So,
and that gives people a lot of options out here. And another thing they have a lot of options with are the tickets. Tell us about that, Heather.
We have a variety of tickets for both Saturday and Sunday, from general admission to tasting tickets, as well as we have a couple of tables still available, and you can get them all at our Fest Events box office located at 120 West Main Street here in Norfolk, or all Total Wine and More stores, select AT&T stores, and all Emerson Cigar stores.
Awesome. A lot of places to pick up the tickets. And I'm going to come on over here to Michael Kimball with Williamsburg Winery. Made the drive all the way down from Williamsburg. Now, why are you guys involved in this? Why is this great for the winery?
Well, it's exciting for us to come down here and sort of take the taste room experience outside, do a fun, exciting festival here at Town Point, and showcase many of our wines, including many of our limited production and new release wines, to a bunch of people who are really passionate and excited about Virginia wine.
Well, have a great weekend. And real quick before we go, Dominic, let us know, you know, people coming out here, what is the important thing they need to know?
Well, the entrances are on Waterside Drive this year, and the will call location is at the Waterside Festival Marketplace end of Town Point Park.
All right, so you got to take that into account if you're going to be heading out here this weekend. And again, that is Saturday and Sunday from 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. Great times out here at Town Point Park. For now, reporting live in Norfolk, Jason Walsh, 13 News Now.
And we're going to see if the weather will hold out for the wine festival, but we got to talk about the fog we're waking up to this morning first.